Said so many non-believers till he heard the voice. Now he's our shame.